Welcome back to Jungle Life.
So we decided to stay in Nosara for one more week. Woohoo!
Maybe forever.
Maybe forever. Like, who knows? Who knows?
We love this place. So, oh man, it's such a gorgeous, gorgeous location.
Yeah, just look at that.
Ah.
So today we're gonna change places first.
Yes, we are gonna go to a place near Ostional, which is where the turtles are.
Yes.
We booked the accommodation. I wonder why.
Yes.
Anyway.
But to start the day as every day, we're gonna surf.
I rented a longboard.
So Tash is gonna show us her ski lane. After we are going to bring you along with our journey today.
Let's go.
Action.
Action.
Welcome to our channel. Hi, I'm JB.
And I'm Tash.
To the next location.
Yeah, let's go. So we have the bag.
This looks like we have nothing, but actually look outside.
Yeah, then there is the bag, and more stuff, and...
Okay, but bear in mind that half of that stuff is food.
So this bag, we have this bag, we have this bag.
One item we bought is a plastic container for our food.
So now we have to put all this stuff. The board, the bag. You buy and also build in the car. And oh yeah, we packed the car. It feels like we're moving house. Like, look at that.
It's a lot of stuff.
And we.
But this is food. That's food. A plane of food.
Yeah, it's
and
like.
And the surfboards. I mean, like, literally, this whole thing is surfboard.
Yeah. And we take the plane to come, and now it's like the car is full. It's like, maybe we should put the car in the plane on the way back.
Yeah, we can bring the car just back with us.
Yeah, you can bring the car back with us. So let's hit the road.
If you stay around Nosara, it's highly advised to come chill here.
Yeah, Nadia is a great host. The owner of the property, crew, they're wonderful. You can just feel there's just really good vibes. Good pool, good neighbors. Thumbs up.
You have the same car as us.
Yeah, that's fine. That is fine. Just go
on the same point. I love you, my love. Be careful.
Yeah.
I see you.
I could not.
You can't?
Because I sink in the sun.
Oh, so what are you going to do?
See, the problem is this wheeler.
It's too small.
It's too small, yes.
Do you need help?
No, I'm going to wait for somebody here.
Ah, okay. Okay. Woo, baby, that is not the safest bridge in the world. Okay, let's watch Davey do this. Oh God. Holy shit.
That's what the guy was saying, like the cars here just suffer a lot.
That's why you buy a Toyota.
Yeah, but still, it's gonna suffer a lot.
Yeah, suspension. But this is cute.
So where do you park?
Wow. Oh, you have ocean view. Punta, India. Welcome to Punta, India, and it's got a tourist hall as a logo. My type of place. A bit of a mission to get here, but the quietness. We have a pool. I love, we can get coconuts. Finally.
Okay.
Oh, in the hearing, you've got the
perfect.
Wow, this is lovely. It's like a serious trek just to get to the car.
morning trek.
Wake up trek. Yeah, I'm crossing the rivers.
Yeah. Well, I can cross the river if you want.
Look, Flaps, first I say, what we're going to do. Then you say, I don't know, what do you want to do? Then I say, what we're going to do. You say, what you want to do. What we're going to do, what you want. Let's do something.
Okay.
It's 7 a.m.
already?
7 a.m. Yeah. So wow, life.
We woke up at freaking 4.
Yeah. Life is very tough.
We've been away for 3 hours.
We wake up at 5, no, 4:30. We have like 1 hour of transportation. It's morning, it's 7 a.m. and we go surf. And we go look the surf and the wave look like,
I feel like you've
pretty
seen
nice.
I like the left there.
Okay. We're gonna go there. Here. Okay, that's more action.
Yeah,
and action.
Let's go.
Tash in the water, so I know maybe we're gonna go in the water with Tash to see how she's doing. Let's go.
So I thought maybe let's just grab the flippers and let's go and capture these new skiers. Oh, I think it'll be fun. Haven't had the new flippers out yet.
Fun?
Yeah.
Yeah?
I didn't catch, I don't think you caught the one my best wave.
No, no, I missed it.
Oh. I was like, yes! but the longboard is just so much more fun.
Yeah?
Yeah. It was a 2 hour surf session.
I'm very hungry.
Yeah, we can see that.
I'm very hungry.
You look like a freaking hillbilly talking like that.
So we surf, now it's breakfast time. We just went for croissant and coffee at the French bakery. And I'm gonna try the chocolate croissant.
chocolate croissants. Oh yeah?
It was it. It was expensive, but it's very good. So if you're craving for good pastry. Bye. Yeah, she's getting away from me. She know, like, she knows I'm gonna fight for it.
You have really a big mouth. You're like.
Et deux cappuccinos pour madame. Deux cappuccinos. Service 5 étoiles.
Oh. I have realized that our house was burgled by some creature. Oh man, they have left a disaster of a pawpaw. It looks like a suicidal pawpaw mission. A papaya for those people who don't know what a pawpaw is. So there were two avocados over here. We left the rubbish here because we just wanted to put it outside, but you can see they dug a hole in there. And look at this pawpaw mess. Oh my God, look at that. Jesus, they even got into the bag. Oh. The only place they could have got in was this little area over here. And I actually left that open because of the cat. So I guess I'm gonna have to do a proper close tonight. I also don't know if maybe they came through that door. Mom, Tisha? I don't know if it was a monkey or the raccoon or what it was. But I guess I have to do some cleaning. Anyway. Tonight's dinner has been cancelled because the raccoon has eaten our pizza. Like, seriously, dude, that's not cool. I can't believe he just walks in here, opens the door, and steals our pizza. What the hell? Seriously? We're living in the jungle. Whoa, those are some serious teeth.
You are a useless cat, huh? Are you too scared?
Show us your skills, my love.
So we got the machete, like, sharp enough. And now today we're gonna learn how to open a coconut.
That's pretty much what he was doing.
Yeah, but you get the after is get the right angle, the right. Ah! Boom! You get it.
Yeah, let me see your glasses.
I just get
squirted.
Just come on me. Let us there.
Nice. So well done.
Now we can just like do like something, but not like this.
Yeah, like a triangle kind of thing.
And up.
Oh, yummy. Have a sip.
Do I need a straw?
Nope. I want to show you how big an insect can get here. I feel like this is like from Jurassic Park. This is my hand. Look at that guy. He's making ginormous. I like how he's just like lying on his back. He looks like a turtle. What is happening there?
Oh, you should see your map. And this week we decided to relax and to get some work done. Yeah, because we are working too.
Surprise. We stayed at a small little place called Punta, India, a little bungalow in the middle of the jungle. We got burgled.
Yeah, it was great. And now tomorrow we going to Dominica in the south of middle south of Costa Rica to carry on with our adventure.
So stay tuned.